God, this is so fucked!
Why the hell did you shoot that guy, man? What the hell was that?
I didn't mean to do it. It just happened, okay? Where the fuck were you with a warning?
Me? You're putting that on me now? I didn't see the guy either. I was too worried those dudes were gonna pull guns on us.
Shit! Dude, how'd they catch up to us? Who gives a shit? Just...
Hurry up, Benny!
Here, man. Shoot! Get him, man! Jesus. Jesus. God, that's so fucked up. Holy shit, man. Did you get him? Are they back there? Wyatt? Dude, are they there or not? Come on! Wyatt, talk words at me, man!
I don't see anything.
Are you sure? Those guys wouldn't just give up.
I don't see anything!
Here, I'll turn off. Feel that look on me, man. I'm not being an asshole. I'm being smart. No lights, no, you know, they can't see us. Christ, I can taste blood in my mouth. I don't think it's mine. I can't see a damn thing out here. Man, just, man, this is so fucked.
I guess that makes sense.
Yeah, it makes sense, Wyatt.
God, I can't believe we're in this shit.
Don't barf just yet, okay? Please, this road is really straight. We'll be fine.
At least slow down.
What? Fuck no. Did you see that one guy's eyes, man? He is fucking gorked. I don't want that guy in my life, Wyatt.
God, how did that go so wrong?
Is that some kind of dig at me?
No, man. I'm just saying.
It's like, I just... Why didn't they say anything? The guy's taking a shit over there. That's all they had to say.
I'm sure it was an accident.
I'm not. I wish I was, but... Ow. Look, Wyatt, all I know is those guys had me all jacked up, like I was on speed or something. I was just on edge, you know? Then I was like watching that guy's brains come out of the back of his head. Sorry, man, I...
Well, thanks for getting us out anyway. Let there be light, huh?
Dude, shut up. See? It's fine. Road straight as my dick. You think we're in the clear?
Not till we get out of this fog.
Was that a pun?
No.
When did you start making puns?
I said no, idiot.
I know. All right, let's Tom Cruise out of here.
Really?
See if there's still any sticky in the glove box.
Remember when TJ got high and tried to put a pancake in the CD player?
No.
Foggy.
Oh my God, what?
Shut up. I can't see anything out there.
Who are you talking to?
You?
Oh, what did you say?
I don't see anything.
Dude, it's in there. Look harder.
I don't see it. What I do see is that ammo that you lost last week.
Oh my God, really? But is there any weed? You know, one time I was going out with this girl, right? Abigail. You remember her? And she told me that when she was 5, I think, her dad took her to the circus sideshow. They walked around for a while, saw the chick with two heads, saw a dude with lobster hands, some kind of monkey human with a dick for a face. I don't know. She also said there was a little girl in there the size of an apple, but I called bullshit on that one. Point is, she saw there was this guy standing in there, buck naked, and singing this weird... Are you even listening to me? The guy peed on her dad.
Shit!
Holy shit, dude. Holy shit. Did you get a look? I think that was a guy.
Wyatt.
Come on, man. Say something. Was that a dude or not? What the... The fucking fog. This night is so fucked, man.
I think he was alive.
Let's see if there's anything around the car. You know, anything that'll, like, tell us one way or the other. That way we can just book. But I'm not leaving if we hit a human being, man. I'm just not. Man, don't roll it down broken.
I can't see through the cracks. Look, it's fine, see?
Dude, what's that on the broken side mirror?
Does that blood look fresh to you?
Yeah, but it's kind of dark.
Yeah, damn.
You think that blood on the windshield is fresh or rotten?
It's part of a shirt, I think.
Yeah, but plenty of dead guys have shirts on. Keep looking. What's that way out in the road?
Is that the mirror from the car?
Can't tell from here. Man, I'm really not seeing anything. Seriously, you think some piece of that guy made it into the glove box?
Man, I don't know.
Look, Wyatt, it was a guy.
Are you sure?
Yes.
How sure?
Pretty fucking sure. Don't eat a burrito and get on a roller coaster, sure.
Jesus. So what do we do?
What do you mean, what do? We go out there.
Go out there and what?
Find the guy and help him. Who the hell are you tonight?
If it's a guy.
It's a guy. I saw him. Come on, man. This is stupid. We go out there, we check it out, we get moving.
Both of us?
I mean, I don't know. Me? I hit the fucking guy. One of us should stay here, though, in case. Okay. Well, shit. Okay. Here, we'll rock, paper, scissors for it.
Are you fucking serious?
No. Come on. Sitting here is making me nervous.
Man, I can't believe I'm doing this shit.
Dude, 2 seconds, it's over. All right, 2 out of 3, right?
Sure.
1, 2, 3, go. Shit. All right. Okay. All right. 1, 2, 3, go. Scissors? Who fucking picked scissors? Looks like it's me. Alone, all right? This is my speed.
Eddie!
You see something?
You should get back in the car!
No fucking way, man! What if it was you? Here, in case we need to get out of here quick.
Way to go, idiot!
Hey, Wyatt. I ate paint when I was a kid. Die.
Shut up. Where do they go? This is the smallest hoopty in the world. Too dark to see. Why didn't he just leave them in the ignition?
Come here, you little bastard.
of a bitch!
Hey, Shel, your sister's getting pretty good, huh?
Becca had a good teacher, Steph. Thank you for doing that. She needs something to focus on besides, you know, everything else.
Yeah. Growing up in a world like this, what do you think that does to a kid?
I'm trying to protect her from it as much as possible. Things are stable here, for now. I want her to grow up with this, not what's outside these walls.
Becca's a good kid. These are shit times, and she's gonna go through that. But if we can keep her from experiencing some of the shit I've seen...
Thanks, Stephanie.
Thanks.
Becca, that was great.
Thanks, sis. You think we can do something like this every week?
That sounds like a great idea. Maybe we can all get in on it, like some kind of weekly talent show.
That was amazing, Becca. We could all use a little more music in our lives. Did I ever tell you that I used to play in a band?
Yes, Roman, you've told us. She doesn't want to hear about it again.
All right, all right. In that case, let's get back to work. Oh, and thanks to Boyd's hard work on the vegetable garden, we're having fresh soup tonight. Okay, let's get to it.
You want to help me and Shel do the supply inspection?
Cool. You check the flashlights this time. I'll look over the guns.
Okay, but be careful. People's lives depend on those. We can't have them screwing up because we got lazy.
Shel, when you get a sec, meet me out back. Help me feed the watchdogs.
Sure thing. Eesh, these knives are looking pretty ragged.
Don't worry, they're on our list.
How we doing on ammo?
Better than we thought. We haven't had to use these for a while.
Huh. Still one short. We never found the other flashlight?
Nope. Still in the cornfield somewhere, I guess.
Looks weird in here without the paintings.
Well, Boyd wanted something to paint his own pictures on. I guess it'll be a personal gallery in here when he's done.
The diner looked pretty nice back then.
That's because they used to pay people to clean it.
Also, not as many dead visitors back then.
You guys need help?
Nah, we got this. Right, Becca? You go ahead and help Roman out back.
Smells good. Next time we venture out for supplies, I gotta remember to look for light bulbs, too. Glad we thought to bottle our water before it ran out.
Oh, you scared me!
He's hungry. Guess he knows it's feeding time.
It's disgusting.
Can't disagree with you there. You know, your sister said she wouldn't mind doing this.
Roman, we've talked about this. Becca doesn't need to deal with this kind of thing.
Listen, I know you think that giving her an easy life is what's best, but it's really not.
I know, I just want her to have a little more time to be a kid. As long as she knows how to protect herself, it's fine. I don't want her to stop caring about people.
Okay. What's that one eating?
I don't know. I'll check it out.
I gotta get back out front. Looking forward to that soup.
Oh, God. Again.
Whoa! What's your problem? I do this all the time. You don't get all pissed off.
I'm sorry. It's just the watchdogs. I guess they found a puppy.
A puppy?
Yeah. I guess it just got to me. You know, it was so little. You don't think about babies anymore, but after a while, you just kind of accept this is it.
Yeah. I guess you kind of forget.
Right. But then, you know, there it is. You see it and you want to protect it and now it's gone.
That sucks. Maybe if Clive dies next, we can put him out there instead. He'd make a better watchdog anyway.
Becca.
Becca, something's going on outside.
What is it?
I don't know, something bad. We gotta find Roman.
Come here, everyone.
Shit. Come on, we gotta find Roman.
Les mortes. Eu só quero viver.
Jesus.
Largam.
My God, what did you do?
All I did was put on the blindfold and bind his wrists. Somebody else beat him up. He already had the cuts and bruises.
Watchdogs caught him trying to steal supplies.
Is he bitten?
No, they didn't get that close.
What did he take?
Food, medicine, whatever he could get his hands on.
Usual stuff. I couldn't get any other information out of him. I don't think he speaks English.
I can't believe he just snuck in.
It's the second break-in we've had in the last couple of weeks. Last time we couldn't catch him. And they got away with more medicine than we could afford to lose.
Well, we all know what it's like trying to survive out there. He just came in here for food. Let's just give him some. We'll send him on his way.
What if there are more of them? He could have been scouting.
That's right. He could be part of a larger group.
If there were more, I think we would have seen them by now. I mean, nobody travels alone by choice anymore, right?
We can't just let him go. It's too dangerous.
Who knows if he has friends waiting to attack?
Don't you think we would have seen someone by now? At least trying to negotiate to get him back.
You don't know that.
It does make sense, though.
Well, he's not staying here. You let in a stranger, and everything starts breaking down.
The last time we did that, we lost Bree. And then Vernon with that goddamn boat.
Vernon and the boat are the reason the group fell apart. Not trusting strangers. I was right there with you when we jumped that woman and her boyfriend for their boat. That was wrong. That's when our group fell apart.
He can't stay here.
I agree. Keeping him here is not an option. In his condition, he'd be a drain on our resources. Look, we all know what we're talking about here, so let's stop dancing around it. We either let this guy go and take our chances, or we kill him.
Fuck you, Roman.
Shel, come on. Roman's right. We need to protect ourselves first.
We're letting him go. It's the only right thing to do.
I'm telling you, we can't do that.
But killing him? Is that really the answer?
Stephanie, Boyd, you two don't think we should kill him. We know where Joyce and Clive stand on the subject. You're the swing vote here, Shel. What's it gonna be?
We have to set him free.
We can't.
He's not even armed. We can't just kill him. This isn't in self-defense.
Isn't it, though? If it means he can't come back to hurt us?
That isn't the same thing.
But last time...
Joyce, that was a long
time ago. If we kill this man, then we're giving up a part of ourselves that we can never get back. I'm not ready to let that go.
Cut him free.
I hope you guys know what you're doing.
Give him some food, three or four cans, just as a gesture of good faith, and get him out of here. I don't know if you can understand a word I'm saying, but you better understand this. You came this close to death today, and if you ever, ever come near this place again, or tell anybody where we are, you'll wish you had died today.
Do you have any fours?
Nope. Do you have any sevens?
Yep.
I miss playing guitar for everyone. It was stupid, but fun. Why don't we do that anymore?
Since the attack, there's a lot we don't do anymore.
I shouldn't have let that guy go. Boyd would still be alive and everything would be the same.
Boyd agreed it was the right thing to do. Anyway, Roman's obsessed with keeping this place secured now.
You know that's impossible, right?
Well, after last time, Roman isn't taking any chances.
Then I should fix the loose board behind the storage lots.
Becca, are you sneaking out again? Don't let anyone else know about that spot, just in case.
In case of what?
In case something happens and we need to get out of here in a hurry. We've got to always be prepared.
Shel, I need to talk to you.
It's open. What's going on?
Hey, Becca.
Hey.
When you get a sec, I need you to come out and talk to me. It's important.
Okay.
I'll be outside. You'll see me.
Give us a minute.
Yeah, just don't take too long.
What was that all about?
Maybe he found out about the boards?
Shit. You think so?
If he did, I won't say anything. But you better stay away from there for a while.
Okay.
Stay here. It'll be just a minute. I'll fill you in when I get back. How come no one's watering these? Joyce, do you know what's going on?
I don't know if I should say anything.
Please, what is it?
They caught Stephanie stealing and then trying to escape.
Oh my God. What are they gonna do?
I don't know. What can we do?
I'll go talk to Roman. We'll figure it out. Is this really necessary? Roman?
Good, you're here.
I heard about Stephanie.
I'm sorry.
What are you gonna do?
You know what we do.
What happened?
We caught her trying to escape.
Well, so what, Roman? Ever since the incident, this hasn't been an easy place to live in. If she doesn't want to stay, let her take her chances out there.
Well, A, she had most of our seeds, medicine, and ammo with her. And B, you know we can't let anyone leave who knows where we are. She screwed us, Shel. All of us. And now we're in that position again where we can't keep her here and we can't let her go. You do know why I'm telling you this, right?
Yeah. You want me to take care of it.
You and Boyd were the ones who fought to let that guy go. Convinced us all to take that chance. Well, we did. And it was wrong, and now Boyd is dead. We're beyond the luxury of taking chances now, and I need to know us 100%.
Let's talk to her first. See if we can talk some sense into her.
No. She tried to sneak out and leave us without any medicine or extra ammo. She knew. That could mean the death of any one of us. If we give her a second chance, she might not try to leave so quietly. You got your gun?
It's in the camper.
I'll give you a few minutes to get your head together.
God, what do I tell Becca?
That's up to you. Whatever you say, I'll back you up.
Shel? What's wrong? Am I in trouble?
It's Stephanie. She stole a bunch of supplies and tried to escape.
Oh my God. What the hell did she do that for?
Roman says we have to...
Kill her? Yeah. Why would she do this to us?
Because this place isn't safe anymore. After those guys attacked us, even after we let their friend go, this place just hasn't been the same.
Of course not. Roman's trying to make it better.
Better? No one is happy anymore. We live like prisoners.
But it's safe here. I mean, yeah, I want to get away every now and then, but I would never leave. That's crazy.
Roman wants me to do it.
I'm sorry. Let's just get it over with. Your gun's over there, in the drawer.
Are you okay? Do you want to talk about it?
No, I don't. Just want to get it over with.
You know, we don't have to do this. We can just go.
What?
We've survived on our own before. If we just go, we can be out of here before anyone can do anything about it.
Are you crazy? Where would we go? There's nothing out there. As long as we're here, we're safe. The group will protect us.
But for how long?
I don't know. Longer than we'd survive out there. Besides, you know the rules. If we try to leave, Roman will hunt us down. We don't have a choice. This is who we are now.
I don't want this to be who we are.
Just let me do it then.
No, I'll do it. You shouldn't ever have to do something like this. I just need a second.
This really sucks.
Yeah, it does.
Shel, it's time.
Why are you just standing there? What are you doing? Shel? Shel, what the hell?
Sit down, get safe.
Shel, hey!
Shel,
be safe.